So we are today in this beautiful park. The weather is nice, the birds are singing, so I think it's a perfect day to showcase the modification of this model that we made. So this model is the 42138 Shelby Mustang.
So here's the basic idea to motorize this set. I already made a digital model of the motorized version. Basically, I will replace the front wheels with the thinner ones and add a steering system. The model will be controlled by a BuWizz 3.0 and powered by a BuWizz motor, and the powered up L motor will be used for the steering system.
And the original model is a pullback model, and in order to motorize it, I had to change a few things. First, I added a steering system with thinner wheels in the front. The steering is actuated by a powered up L motor. And the drive motor is the BuWizz motor, which is driving the rear wheels directly without a differential. I also managed to hide the BuWizz unit in the back of the car, and it can be accessed by removing this part. This is where the original pullback mechanism handle was located, but now the BuWizz can be easily accessed through the same access point for charging. I tried my best to keep the original looks as possible, so the interior is free of any electronics and motors, and the exterior has stayed basically the same. So I'm really proud, and we'll see what this model can do. So as you can see, this model is really fast. I'm driving really slowly now, but if I give it gas, it's very fast. Very fast indeed. And it can do burnout. Yeah, it can do power slides. Woohoo! And only powered with one single BuWizz motor. That's the power. That's the power of BuWizz. So we are gonna try jumping up here, and let's see if we can get it to jump just a little bit. Oh, I don't think we got much height, but we can try the other way around. Ooh. That was fun. Did you see a jump? Okay, ready?
Ready.
Woohoo! So I think we can measure the speed here. So yes, we're gonna use our trusty old tracker to measure the speed, and we'll see how fast can it go. Nate's saying around 15 kilometers an hour, and I think it's a bit less. I'm gonna say around 12 and a half kilometers an hour. Oh, yeah, this thing tend to fall off. So let's see the current speed. Oh wow, 14.6 kilometers an hour. Wow, that's much faster than I expected. Wow, I was like 15, that's already a lot, but this is going almost 20 now. That's just crazy, yeah. We're gonna put the GoPro camera onto the model, and we're gonna do another lap around the park. So we successfully tested this motorized model, and generally I am really happy with the performance of the model. It's going much faster than I expected it to, and it has enough torque to actually do donuts and burnouts and things like that. So I'm really happy with the way it performs, how fast it goes, how reliable it is, and I think this is one of the better modifications that I did, and I'm really proud of it. So of course we will make the instructions for this modification available on our website. And remember, if you are happy about these modifications as much as I am, please remember to subscribe and hit that notification bell. Thank you.